efficiency, creating fuel systems.
Problem is, all their batteries said they use iron and copper, so I'm gonna see if you can possibly get a charge with these two metals. What? It's just substantially less. You get about a third of the volts you can get with iron.
So the iron-powered battery makes a lead look good. The results are similar with other possible ancient acids like grape juice and vinegar.
In the grape juice, we are getting 0.89.
Construction mode.
What are you doing? What the hell are you doing?
What is it?
What are you doing? There's nothing wrong with
it.
Just pick it up.
There's nothing wrong
with it. Pick it up.
You said clean up.